accomplish. I know it's late. Different time zones, different states. But I bet it's the Kings
versus the surprising Domi off the corner boards, pitches it back down low. Martinez feeds it to the far side. Connaughton's long shot wide. Domi again looks through the middle. Connaughton sneaking through. He scores. And the ninth goal the last 2 months for Kevin Connaughton is 10th of the season. It's 1-0 Arizona. Kings dig for it in the corner. Doughty in the final minute of the period works it to Toffoli on for four, but a drive, score! May have changed directions in front. And the Kings tie it in the final minute of the first.
Watch him get the backhand part, the heel part of his stick right there. And to me, it looks like the puck goes up and into the net.
Shot tipped off of Boland's stick wide. Coming from the rookie Trevor Murphy, and they score from in close. Domi from the goal line. Campbell looked like he was shielded from the puck. And Arizona has a 2-1 lead.
They work. They keep working. They make it uncomfortable. They make it a fast game. They make it a fast pace. And right there, it did not look dangerous at all. One face-off, and then what they do is they just get it down low to a position where it's going to be dangerous, and then it becomes dangerous.
Down, he comes up with the puck. Out wide, but up, shot! Blocked in front, rebound! It wouldn't go! Ekman Larson in the blue paint, protecting the goal line. But up a shot, squeaks in! Off the stick of Carter!
There's only one man in position, and for the second game in a row, in the power play situation, Jeff Carter, it might seem simple, but he gives you a target. He puts that stick firmly on the ice. And again, what he's telling the shooter is, I'm open, I've got a free moment. Over the pad, under the blocker, on the redirection, Kings tied up 2-2.
Cross ice outlet, bounces through to Carter. Jeff Carter onside, sneaks the shot wide.
Now the Kings were fortunate there to get a bounce.
As Toffoli shoots off the crossbar, rebound chance denied. How close can you get?
And then a putback here. Give Kemper credit right there for staying with it.
Carter sweeps it back to Toffoli. Kings tag up as Toffoli hammers it in. Reeder along the near boards. Carter shot, score! A hat trick for Jeff Carter! And the Kings have the lead!
Seems like a simple play, right? Dump it in. But it's kept alive by Reeder. One step shoot. Maybe a couple step shoot. Watch Carter get himself. And he's known for that. He's known for the release. They've talked about Jeff Carter over the years, maybe scoring two, maybe three goals on slap shots. I'm not sure if this, yeah, it is. It is rolling a little bit. And it kind of, I don't know if it knuckles as much as kind of flutters there, but it's all about release.
Less than 10 seconds left. Kings lopped it out, played with a high stick. Kings will touch. Kopitar will shoot. Bullseye!
That would have been a high stick, so it really doesn't matter, but it does matter because Kopitar gets a chance to add to his total. Yeah, pluses, that works for everyone.